There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist.
Hey!
Giving a monkey a shower, surfing tidal waves, creating